So let's download this now. I should mark off done LLVM. Mesa is part of the X Windows system, so let's go to our third terminal. Oh yeah, we're back to where we should be, actually, aren't we? I'm not sure if I've already downloaded it. Back to the XC directory. Yeah, we've got all the downloads. So hopefully we've got enough to now carry on. I think LLVM was the requirement if the build failed because that wasn't there. So let's extract it again. Okay, so the first thing I've got to do is put the patch in. In fact, there's two patches, I think. So, first one, and second one. Python 2 is not installed, but it is, so we don't need to do that. Measurements above the contents below for a full build. So this tells us how to install certain drivers that we need. Oh yes, these drivers here we should already have installed. Sorry, these variables, so let's just check. In fact, let's just export them again, it'll be easier. Gallium DLV equals I915. And DRI drivers equals I965, and that's for my Intel graphics driver that I'm interested in. Okay, so now we can just check them, make sure they're actually set. Okay, and we can start by copying the installation. Let's just check these things here. So release drive. These two are taking our environment variables, so that's okay. Settings options true, provide support for MS Windows games designed for DX9. Well, A, this is not Windows, and B, even if it worked for Wine, that's not part of the BLFS book, so we'll leave that as false at the moment. OS, LibOS Media Library. Oh, this requires a SWREST Gallium driver, so we need to actually go back and add that into the to the Gallium driver. So let's put that in SWREST. Okay, so that's for is it off screen? I think this OS Valgrind. Valgrind is false, that's okay because we haven't got that, and we need to add in this build test, it was true. Okay, so let's copy this. add in minus d build tests equals true. And just a dot dot to finish that off. Okay, what have we got here? So so that's interesting. So even though I didn't specify AMD GPU for LLVM, it still needs to install it, by the looks of it. Strange. Quick search for that. Runtime dependency LLVM modules AMD GPU. Wayland. Okay, so that's to do with Wayland. It's a bit strange. Just look for that command BPF. Yeah, host semicolon XXX and BPF. So it's definitely been built without it. I wonder why it's looking for it. There is a chance, I suppose, that it needs it now. So I wonder if I now need to rebuild LLVM with the AMD GPU option set. Switch names building for the same target as the host and also for. Otherwise, I can't see why it would need. AMD GPU. There's nothing here about it. Yes, unfortunately, I think I'll have to rebuild LLVM with AMD GPU to get around this. I don't see how else it's going to get there. Right, okay, so there's another abort attempt for Mesa. These sort of things happen sometimes. So let's go back to LLVM. So I'll be back to BLFS, back to Terminal 2, back into there. So Tarmac's XVF. LLVM. So we need to extract these other files we downloaded and move them into an appropriate place within the build tree. That's done. And a set command. Fix the problem with GDPC. And we've got to grab this now. I'll copy all of that with the AMD GPU and add in the x86 option. Do tests on, was there any other options? Tests on. So we'll just check this now. User on release. On. BPF x86. Okay, let's get that configured and then run Ninja. Okay, so this takes Okay, so that has built. So now I guess we need to run the test, and as I remember, it took about 15-20 minutes. So let's start it. Ninja check hyphen all. Okay, so that's finished building. And it looks like we've got a similar number of errors to before, so like I said before, there's nothing much we can do about the output. There's no further information, so let's install. And that's finished again. So let's now clear up. And have another go at Mesa.